The number of addicted infants born in Manhattan area hospitals has risen steadily over the past few years. Hospital officials say that the care required by these, the smallest victims of the cocaine epidemic, has severely impacted the available resources allocated for pediatric care. In other news, an unidentified man found floating face down in the East River is believed to be yet another victim in an ongoing drug war that continues to plague our city. Although details are sketchy at this time, speculation is that the body is that of a notorious drug dealer reputed to control much of the crack.
Dying is the kingdom, the power, and the blood forever and ever. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Yeah, man, I like to say a little prayer before I start scrambling, man. Keep that behind it.
Say that shit, all right? Do this right now. What's your price for me?
Yo, man, for you, Bob Marley, centene.
17, man, for a key, man, you must be doing the dope. Let's bring this down, man. You got to get realistic, man. What I'm talking about is a lower price. Down. Come again.
Man, this ain't the Lancy Street, and you ain't about to Jew me down. And that's my price, man. Take it or leave it.
Yo, check this out, homeboy. God's on your side, right? So why don't we do this reasonable? 14K, bam, pew, I'm out.
You wanna do this correct or not, man? 17, man. Yo, let me see the money. What's up?
Come on, man, let's do this, man. What you know about that, homeboy?
Hustler, word, I pull the trigger on. Grab my knee, spray to every other one. Got my block so long and don't fight. Last thing I sweat, so something punk top. Move like a king when I roll hot. You try to flex, bang, another brother drop. You gotta deal with this, cause in the way out. Why? Cash money ain't never gonna pay out. I got nothing to lose, but I can go in my brain. I got shit with my brain. They giving us a band-aid. My education slow, but I got long gone rings. Like a kid for my heart pump nitro. Sleep on silk, lie like a politician. My oom's my best friend, cold as a mortician. You don't like my lifestyle, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm looking to make that free. And I'm going to F-E-S-T-L-E-R Hustler.